Hi guys, my name is Michael. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can download MetaTrader 4 on your system. First, go on to Google and you type in MetaTrader 4. So we have this option. So let's click on this. Okay, here we are. So we come down here and click on this. I'm gonna put the link of this in my description so that you can download MetaTrader 4 for your PC. So click on it. So this is it. It's also MetaTrader 5. So let's see, I'm just gonna go for 4. Okay, so it's downloading and it's very light to download and it's quick. So let's install it. Okay, let's wait for it to completely download. Okay, done. So install it. It'll take a few minutes, so click on yes. Next. So I'm just gonna speed this up so that it doesn't take too long, but give or take is gonna take like 10 to maybe 15 minutes depending on your speed of your internet, but it's not gonna take too long for it to download. So let's speed this up to make it faster. Okay, so the process is going on. You can see it's almost done. I just want to say some things that trading is kind of like fun, but you should be careful when you trade. Don't trade too riskily, but be careful. So I do hope you enjoy when you start your trading and you have everything all set up. Okay, so the record. Okay, it's done downloading. From here, you can join communities or have access to applications and apps that can help you in your trading. But we can do that later. First, we have first sign into our MetaTrader 4. Once we're done with that, we can come back to this place. And automatically, it has opened.
Incoming mail.
Okay, so this is it. So this is how you can download MetaTrader 4 on your system. So you can choose how you want the windows to look like. By clicking here, arrange windows, so you can click that. You can see we don't have all the windows together. So if you want to log, if you have an account already created and you don't just want to use a demo account like this, automatically a demo account has been created. I can just start trading right now. If I click here, I can buy, accept. Okay, if I click here, I can buy. See, I've made a buy right now. But if I can also enter into a trade by clicking here, add my information, buy, sell, add my stop loss, take profit right here, type instant execution, pending execution, so that's what I have here, then the currency pairs, So I can also come in here and enter into the market. So it just says an update has been downloaded, timely. Just press restart. So this is if you want additional help or options. You can also log in with your Gmail account or Facebook. Well, I'm back. Okay, it's done with the update. So if you want to log in or you have an existing account, okay, now so to connect to your own account, if you have an account already, and if you just want to create a demo account, just come to open an account. So from here you choose your broker depending which broker you are on. So you can choose Forex Times. It's already showing down here. So in a second. Oh, okay. It's already displaying. Okay, you notice that it's blue right now. Then you can see the name. If you click on the name or the link, it will take you to the broker's website. But we're not going to do that. Just click next, and it will take you the next step. Click enter. So right now you can either create a demo account or open a real account. Yeah, if you want to start, this is the first time you have not opened a real account before. You can open a real account, you can open a demo account, or you can log back to your existing account if you have one already. So if you have an account already, just put in your login details and your password. So you also need to check for your server, which you should have gotten the information if this is not the first time you are logging your if this is the first time you're logging into your MetaTrader account, your real one. You need to check this to make sure this matches the information you have with your real account, which already exists in an existing account, because it could be Forex Times Standard, Forex Times Live, Forex Times Sent. So make sure you check this out to make sure you have the right server. So once you are done putting in your details, you click finish and it will log you in. Yeah, and you always keep getting messages. To check your messages, come to mailbox. So basically this happens more when you just download MetaTrader 4 into your system or your phone. A lot of messages come in. Then articles, you can also read some articles. So currently the trade I'm on is already making some profit, very small, 26. Thank you for watching, and that is how you download MetaTrader 4 on your system. Do like and subscribe for more videos. Bye.